passed his driving test and decided to ask his clergyman father if there was any chance of him getting a car for Christmas, which was yet some months away. "Okay," said his father, "I'll tell you what I'll do. If you can get your C-level grades up to A's and B's, study your Bible, and get your hair cut, I'll consider the matter very seriously." A couple of months later, Danny went back to his father, who said, "I'm really impressed by your commitment to your studies. Your grades are excellent, and the work you have put into your Bible studies is very encouraging. However, I have to say I'm very disappointed that you haven't cut your hair yet." Danny was a smart young man who was never lost for an answer. "Look, Dad, in the course of my Bible studies, I've noticed in the illustrations that Moses, John the Baptist, Samson, and even Jesus have long hair." "Yes, I'm aware of that," replied his father. "But did you also notice they walked everywhere they went?"